As an AI language model, I do not possess likes or dislikes since I am not capable of experiencing emotions. However, if you are asking whether AI would be interested in visiting Cadbury World, it depends on whether it is programmed or designed to appreciate the experience of visiting such a place. Nonetheless, the potential advancement of AI technology could provide new possibilities for creating interactive and immersive experiences.